television talking down to me about the global economy. He's telling us all that it's the only way to go, and he's an expert, so he should know. But there's one thing for sure, and every day it's getting surer. The rich are getting richer and the poor are getting poorer. The poor man's sweat still earns a rich man's box. I think this global economy sucks. When I walk down the city's nice middle class streets, seems like there's more beggars there every week. The homeless and hopeless hand of refugees from this global economy. Yes, all around the world things are getting quite unpleasant, but at least I'm not a poor third-world peasant that hanging around my neck from the cradle to the grave, living and dying a World Bank slave. This noble global economy is just another form of slavery. Find a poor and desperate nation and tie it to the yoke, enslave it, exploit it, and send it broke. For you see, all those banks and faces, corporations don't give a damn for human rights or future generations. Don't concern themselves at all with questions philosophic. The creed is greed and the god is profit. This is a burden that we all have to bear. We've got to learn how to give and learn how to share. Walk together to a future that we can still save, or get back down on all fours and crawl back to the cave. If we don't share our wealth but just accumulate it, someday someone is gonna come and try and take it. Could you stand outside the kitchen when the padded calf is carved, while your children suffered and starved? There's a man on the television talking down to me about the global economy. Like I said before, right at the start of the song, he says he's right, but I know he's wrong.